daughters of the highway, children of the wind.
It just really fit everything that we stand for. Bluegrass music is a part of America's history. And then you come up with Brothers of the Highway that really talks about the truck drivers and what really drives our nation. And if you look at everything we have in every store, you've got truck drivers out there working, risking their life with all the elements of the weathers and all that. And it really hit home to me, thinking I'm thankful for our truck drivers and those who make sacrifices out on the road for us.
I agree. And I think both of us, when we heard the song, Darrin printed the lyrics for me. And so he was up front driving the bus, relieving our driver, and I was in the back just sitting there looking at it, thinking about it, looking at it, thinking about it, and I thought, there are some vocal arrangements we can do on this thing. And I started running them through my head, and the more I thought about it, I thought Jimmy Fortune would be the right call to come in and sing tenor on this with us. So I ran up the front of the bus, I ran that idea by Darrin. Darrin said, oh yeah, that's a great idea, let's try it. So we brought Jimmy in the studio, we arranged the vocals kind of in the studio and showed Jimmy kind of what we were hearing. And he and Darrin worked out the harmony parts and the arrangements, and they nailed the harmony on it. It has the big high thing in the middle and the high thing on the end. And to me, it was just like roll on, you know, it's telling those truck drivers to keep rolling on. That was really, really cool.
Sail on, sail on, sail on. Best friend, brothers of the highway, children.